Hey guys, it's me, Chef Andy, coming back at you again with another League video. Today, I'm going to be playing some Veigar support. And as you can see clearly, we're against a Pyke support, but a Kalista AD carry. This might work out good because Kalista's pretty mobile and Veigar's pretty good at limiting people's mobility. I may not be able to hit her with a baby gate, but I might be able to stop her from moving, so we'll definitely see how this lane goes. But I know in the late game, Veigar scales super hard, guys. We're going to be looking to poke a lot, get him low health. Oh, it's actually Pyke top. That's terrible. Pyke doesn't do crap until he buys a Tiamat. Then he'll have some wave clear. Until then, he'll just get shoved under turret.
So we're against a Nico support. This guy was going to go Zed mid, but then he chose Ziggs for some reason. I don't know. But, yeah.
We'll just have to see how it goes. Won the last game we played as Veigar support, but that team was extremely toxic, so I'm not going to put that trash up on YouTube, even though I hard carried them. But that was last game. We're going for another game, so yeah, like I said, we're just going to look to poke whenever we can. Try to avoid their crowd control. Try to avoid their all-ins. They might be going for some early cheese top lane. Who knows? But yeah, if you don't know about Veigar, he's like the AP version of Nasus. You stack your ability power when you hit champions with abilities or get kills and assists. You also stack your ability power for last hitting minions with your Q, which I think is called Baleful Strike or something like that. Yeah, Baleful Strike. Event Horizon is on a shorter cooldown this patch, and that's really why I'm playing him, because I want to abuse that short cooldown of his Event Horizon. So we'll be maxing that second. Oh, we got a bunch of AFKs here. Calista just bound her oath betrothed. Huh, nobody's standing in that bush there. Interesting. Interesting. We got 180 seconds on that trinket. Alright, I'll take free stacks all day. I don't know why my ADC is being so dang passive. Like, theirs is being super aggressive. Flashing? Alright. Drop your ward. Oh, you don't have one. You have range. Come on. Right click. Okay, worth. Worth. Oh, I think this dum-dum used ignite. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that maneuver? She went through my hitbox. Whatever. Flash. Night. This guy's freezing or whatever. I don't know what he's doing. He's not punishing a solo AD carry that he has items over. Pickaxe over longsword. I had my potion on the wrong button, guys. I was spamming the potion button because I knew I had increased regen. It never cast because it was on the wrong key. This is your chance, Tristana. Oh, I hit both? Are you gonna fucking be aggressive? No shit, right? Yeah, free kills, man. You just have to play the goddamn game, right? You have to right click, you have to press buttons. Like, could have all ended on any one of my stuns that I did.
That was some bullshit hitbox right there. Why would you auto the clone? You just missed 2 CS for that, Trist. Well, that was unfortunate. Sarge Ziggs AFK? What is he doing? He's 2-2-2. What's going on here? So annoying. My Trist doesn't comprehend what's happening around her. Pull it out. Pull it. Here.
I think the team actually knows what they're doing. Fiora's kicking ass. We should get free Rift Herald. Free Rift.
It's this guy. Oh, there it is. I thought I had that upgrade already. Whoops. Whoopsie. Tree dragon. Questionable. Have to generate a little top lane pressure so they can't just run straight middle or straight to Baron.
Now, let's see here. We need a sweeper.
We might as well upgrade this fucking thing. Gives us more ability power. Slightly. More health. Nice leap cancel. This pike's a problem. Don't know what Fiora's doing farming. You are in danger land, sir. That guy's fucking brainless. Alright, gonna start building that Zonya's. Swiftness boots Nico. Oh my god. Oh,
fucking annoying. Get him, Trist. He's leaping over. You didn't smite him instantly.
I'm pretty sure Pike's doing true damage. Yeah. Red buff, ignite. Oh, he used ignite.
We got dragon. Set up drag. Wow. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Fiora could have stole that, but she's fucking trash. Holy. I even, like, one-shot their jungler with my W, which is laughable. They should have just popped his GA and backed the fuck off. Come on. I wonder if this guy's still sitting down here. Well, that answers the question. Stop fucking inting. I can't even Zanya's. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, hopefully because they focus me, we win this. Wait, we got the Baron, but they didn't fucking peel off the Baron. That's the problem. Didn't start it to fucking try to take it. Fucking started it to force a fight there because they're gonna panic and go, oh no, they're gonna take Baron.
Did we just win the game off my plays? Like, they come at me, bro, in a choke point. Got him. I was gonna get purple pot. GG, man. Holy cow. Holy cow. Well, guys, why is OBS open? Come on now. Switch over to the leak client. Don't be a gay leak client. Got to give it to my man Tris there, holding it together. Another champion level, who cares? Yeah, Tris really did well. I was able to zone him a lot in that fight, poke him down real hard. So yeah, there you have it. There's Veigar. Late game carry. Late game champion. That Trist was doing super things. Right. Despite the Fiora inting her a little heart out, we still managed to win that game. GG, guys. Alright, if you like the video, subscribe. Hit like. Do all that stuff, okay? And again, guys, this has been Chef Andy, the one and only chef on YouTube, serving up good gameplay. I hope you enjoyed the game, guys. Bye-bye. Schlitzbites.